old and I ride horses. I guess I have a very mutual working relationship with my horse, and it's very codependent. If we're both very dependent on each other and how we make decisions, and I know he'd do anything for me.
I'm so scared about the future, and I wanna talk to you. Oh, I wanna talk to you.
So each day at the barn is unique within itself, but usually I get to the barn and socialize with all the other riders and talk with my coach, and then I get out my horse, Larry, and brush him and get him ready and ride him for about a few hours, and then I get off of him and take care of him. So most of the time I spend at the barn is taking care of the horse. Horseback riding, it like gets you in touch with yourself, and you really find out who you are. And that sounds so cheesy and dumb, but it's the truth. And a horse really tells a lot about you because they're so non-judgmental and they don't care who you are or what you've done. They just, I don't know, it's really raw. Okay, the bond between a horse and rider is indescribable because both are so vulnerable to each other's decisions, and it just makes it all so much more better and amazing.
Tell you where you need to go. Tell you when you need to leave. Tell you what you need to know. Tell you who you need to be. Everything inside you know.
I've been riding since I was 7 years old, so almost 10 years. Well, I grew up on a farm with my parents, and they had horses for like trail riding, and they always threw me up on their backs when I was about 2 or 3. So once I got old enough, they started me in the lessons. A future career with horses would be wonderful, but it's not the easiest business to get into. So obviously I have to have a fallback, but I mean, eventually maybe retire and have horses would be nice. The most memorable moment I've ever had. I rode with an Olympic trainer for a weekend in a clinic named George Morris, like really renowned, and it taught me a lot. I guess all the past trainers I've ridden with and my coaches are my role models. I guess horseback riding has really taught me how to be competitive and how to stick to one thing and be determined and follow through with everything I do.
You are the only chance I'll take when I'm not.